Okay, can I hear myself? Hello, my name is FourthToastGaming.303 and welcome to a live stream of Ashes. So I hope you can enjoy this T20 match between Melbourne Stars and Melbourne Wendigo. Just give me a ticker change of Stars uniform. Without further ado, let's begin. And enjoy the commentary. And I hope you like my shit batting skills on this Ashes game. Enjoy.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all. For this T20 match between Zimbabwe, I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Good evening, everybody. Beautiful clear conditions and not a chance of rain. I'd say the captain that wins the toss will want his side to have first go on it.
This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good one. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. The captain putting a lot of faith in their batting lineup. Tough conditions to bat in. The left-arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl from the north end. Oh, that hit the batsman at pace. It looked painful.
The bowler beating them all ends up.
To go for the big shot, and it didn't pay off that time.
Yep. Oh, that got what it deserved. Poor ball.
Waiting.
Gets the better of the batsman. Good work.
Wait on it. Yep.
And that's four. Right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Swings and misses.
The moment that left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch.
Not up to his usual standard there. Disappointing, isn't it?
Drive but can't connect. Really misjudged that. Lets that go through to the keeper.
He never looked like getting home there. Took the gamble against the fielder and lost badly.
That's why he got relatively high here. Another good over comes to an end.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
He lets that go through to the keeper. Umpire calls wide. Bit of a workout, but safely fielded.
Swing and a miss.
No shot on offer for that one. Big appeal.
Not out the decision. A life for the batsman, perhaps. This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot off it. Wide ball.
Plays and misses.
Keeper with the take.
Wait. Yes.
Smash that to the boundary. Nice ball.
Great bowling. Sneaks past off stump.
The batsman will want to get the strike turning over. Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
And 2 runs added to the scoreboard.
Yep.
Nice fielding there. Good return.
2 runs added.
That was quite a good over there.
Zampa coming into the attack from the north end.
Wait.
Seemed out of reach, but the umpire doesn't signal why.
Confident appeal. Good bowling there. Another dot.
Yep. No!
That's quite a wide line to be bowling. Lucky not to be called.
Yes.
Bang! Great shot.
Yes. No!
The whole team running over to celebrate. This one means a lot. He's on their way back, having only managed to see the 6th over. So that ends the pack. Five fielders now allowed outside the circle.
Declaring an unlimited overs match. That is just showing contempt.
Should be a fairly straightforward run chase here. The batsmen just really need to play their normal game and not get overconfident. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. And that's four. A bit expensive there. Wade, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end.
Safely plays that along the ground.
Whoa, where was that going? Wide call.
Taking it slow out there, no run. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on. Perfect example of how to play that shot.
There was really no doubt how this match was going to finish, easily chasing this target down.
Sorry about that, I think I kind of gave up after I lost about 5-4 wickets. So the next match, I won't be playing at all. It'll still be a T20. So it'll be... Let me decide. National. Netherlands. Versus Scotland at North Sydney.
Good evening and welcome for this T20 match between Netherlands, Scotland. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this match is James Taylor.
Hi, Slats. This is looking like it's going to be a close contest. It looks like the rain is on the way. Let's just hope when it does arrive, the players aren't in the pavilion long. Hard to say which is the best option here. My gut instinct would be to bat first.
Have to agree with you there, James. Should be a good one. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. An unconventional tactic here. Very batting friendly conditions, but choosing to bowl first. Edwards, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the south end.
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot.
He lets that go through to the keeper. Cover drive off the back foot. Good bowling there. Another dot. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Doesn't play that one well. That's run away to the boundary. Great shot, got hold of it and sends it for six.
best innings there, on his way back to the pavilion with just 10 runs.
Appeal, but did the batsman get anything on it?
With a huge breakthrough, this is the wicket they wanted. Big wicket that one, departing first ball for a duck. Oh, coming out to face the hat-trick ball. Another dot ball. Has had a good over there. Some runs coming from it. Two wickets. Going the spin now.
It's not a risky shot when you play it that well. Good out there. A real shame to see their wicket fall this soon.
Confident appeal. Could it be? Worth a shout, but the umpire says no.
Gets a wicket and keeps it tidy.
Must have slipped out of the hands. Well wide. Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot off it. Great shot. Four runs.
perfect example of how to play that shot. Safely plays that along the ground.
Super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Super stuff that. One bounce, four runs. Bit expensive there.
Yes. Send that over the fielder's head and over the rope for six. Superb shot that.
Goes for four. Good shot. And that's four. The batsman scoring very freely in that over. The bowler seemingly helpless. The off-spinner is the new bowler from the north end.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Get a hold of that.
Didn't need to play at that one. Wide.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot off him.
Good delivery there. That had the batsman defending. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on. Plays that defensively. Good ball. A much better over that one. Good bowling.
And with that, five fielders can be now put outside the circle. Edwards has been bowling well here, comes back on from the south end. Just helps that one over the rope for six. Nice save there.
Yes, that's it.
Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
What's up, Game Freak? How you going, mate?
Just called wide there.
That one bounces through to the keeper.
Wait.
Good work there. Saves four.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Not bad, not bad. What a marvelous block. But all in all, not bad.
Yep, yep.
Going to need to bowl that one again. Wide signaled.
So you just joined us, don't forget to like, if you haven't already, subscribe.
The batsmen were playing all their shots in the over.
And don't forget
really
to share.
Expensive.
And comment in the live stream if you like it.
Good effort, four runs.
Marvellous partnership, 51's off that.
Oh. Tries to drive that, but mistimes. Tremendous stroke.
I think about that when it turns up. If I feel like thinking about it. All right now, can you wait till cricket season finishes? As far as I know, I can play cricket on the PS4 whenever I want. Same with AFL. I won't know who wins the Premiership till it gets up to September.
Wait.
The batsman will want to get the strike turning over.
Well, I hope you enjoyed those updates on Discord Game Freak for the Ashes today. England won for something after the end of play today, too.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Lol, lol, lol. What a marvellous shot. 4-6 all the way. The only sheer match I'll probably be sitting back and watching would be the AFL. That's the only shitty match I'll be most likely watching. Game Freak.
Great fielding, that's a boundary saved. Spinner is the new bowler from the north end. Oh, thick edge.
What a marvellous shot that was. 6-4 away.
That one was heading for the car park. Extremely wide. No shot on offer for that one. Oh, very nice there from...
Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
Yeah. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on. Finishes off a tidy over.
Edwards has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell.
I'm just having a look at that last ball. Yeah, he's gone anyway. Not a bad one right there. Let the worm. Good eye, big wheel, for all. Look at that, six everywhere, same with fours. No ones, no twos, no threes, just fours and sixes. Holy hell. All the white balls is that with. These are blues, one's yellow and dots are green. No red. relative to the guy. Pitch in line. Hits it, impacts the stumps. Hit the wickets. And you're quickly. Bye bye boy. Or girl. Any case may be. Control. Go control. Right.
Well fielded. Really good work out there.
One more to the score.
No, I'm practically playing it.
Appeal for that one.
I'm gonna get my fuck out. Come on, Nubs.
Times that one.
Oh, my phone's another dot ball. What the hell?
Let's that go through to the keeper.
My phone's just telling me from the other channels that I'm live streaming. Great. So without further ado, let's keep continuing.
Nice work behind the stumps.
No runs added in that over.
Come on.
And they get a single there.
Super fielding there. Run saved for sure. One run taken.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Run saved with that effort. Another run added.
That went up to 100.
Yep. No!
That's quite a wide line to be bowling. Lucky not to be called.
True.
Cheaply. That's the end of another tidy over. no getting past that fielder.
I might as well just like have these guys some fun.
One more added.
Enjoy.
Another run added to the score. Big power in that. Big six.
Into the fence.
Edwards, a bit expensive there. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Good bowling there. Another dot.
Declaring an unlimited overs match. That is just showing contempt. Not a big toe. Not a big... total to chase. I suspect this match could be over real soon. This could be an... embarrassing result.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Wait.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Catch!
bowler's being punished out there, and I don't know what else he can try.
Good shot. Slow left armour is coming into the attack from the south end.
Six! What a shot!
It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited. Follows up with another boundary, four runs.
Plays that straight through the covers. Great shot.
Another dot ball builds the pressure. That was a costly over. You won't want another one like that.
Nice shot. Right out of the meat of the bat.
Wait.
no getting past that fielder.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Waiting.
Not getting past that fielder. Run saved with that effort.
Oh, great shot. Four from the moment it left the bat.
And that's four.
You won't see much better than that. Superb cover drive. The batsmen were playing all their shots in the over. Really expensive. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
A bit of work for the fielders to do. Huge excitement here. Where will this one go?
Waiting.
Even more pressure on this batter.
Big wicket there, finally dismissed for a wonderful 156. Fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another dot ball. A bit expensive there. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. Cuts it.
Superb shot, that.
Another run added.
Well, Joestar Gamer, about $80.
Deserved to be smacked to the boundary. That's the end of the sixth over, so that ends the power play.
Five fielders now allowed outside the circle.
Yeah, I do like it.
Fielded. Really good work out there. Solid shot, goes for four.
Well, pretty happy. Pretty much happy.
Good delivery.
Knowing
there.
I won't miss anyone but a few certain people. Yeah, I'm not pretty much happy as fans can be.
Top edge and the keeper takes it safe.
He finally managed to break through, but not before. Absolutely superb knock. Great batting.
That goes wide. The bowler, a bit disappointed in the court. Didn't like the look of that one. No shot off it. Going to have a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Evening, everyone. That's a great stroke.
Judge that and takes a hit on the body. Didn't get a hold of it. They'll get one more.
Batsmen were playing all their shots that over. Very expensive.
Umpire calls wide. He lets that go through to the keeper. Not getting past that fielder.
Yep.
Yep. didn't get a hold of that. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Wide there.
Big end. This is an important wicket and out cheaply.
Set up to his usual standard there. A very early departure.
Fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Umpire doesn't call that wide. Bowler lucky to get away with it. The bowler won't like that at all.
Good bowling there. Another dot. The batsman couldn't do much in that over. Good bowling. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
The jam!
run saved with that effort.
And they go through for one. Terrific shot, timed superbly, and it goes for four. Well, he was smashed all over the park, a very expensive over. It'll be interesting to see if the captain sticks with him.
Only one team in it today. I certainly hope you enjoyed watching anyway. For Mel James and myself, bye for now.
So I hope you enjoyed this live stream. So do not forget to like, subscribe, share, comment once this is done. And enjoy the rest of these videos. And I'll catch you more. And sometime, I don't know when, for another live stream. So thank you for watching. Goodbye. Well, amen. God night.